Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click the bell icon at the top of the page to get notified when I post a new video. Please give this video a thumbs up. Universal Channeling. Channeling the Conscious Universe. Mike Quinsey, Channeling His Higher Self, October 12, 2018. You are reaching a point where you cannot fail to start achieving your aims for the future. It matters not in which direction you are heading, you will get support and help to achieve your ambition. As you continue to evolve, you will acquire all of the talents that you will need to succeed, but help it along by concentrating on your goal. You will always have your guides around you, so call upon them if you need help. Understand that when you are born, you come with the essence of what it is you are aiming to be, and know that at various stages in your development there will be key points to help you along. It also covers your intended meetings with other souls who will be working with you or can give you those opportunities that you will need. It may of course come from within your own family, in which case you chose them for that very reason. In a different situation, some souls are placed with those who can benefit their soul growth, where sometimes they need to learn lessons that will help them on their path to the light. Knowing this, you will understand that above all, your soul growth is the most important goal at all times. Some lessons in life can be very tough, but be assured you should be able to handle whatever challenges come your way, and you will always find that help is at hand when required. The new age you have now entered is one that will eventually see such an upliftment in vibrations that you will find your evolution progressing faster than ever before. Some of the changes come about because you will have reached a stage where there is less negativity around you to hold you back. The future is the fulfillment of your dreams to live in utter peace and with loving souls around you, without any fear of interference, because the dark ones will have been unable to reach your level of development. It is normal after the end of an age when the cycle has been completed. Instead of starting anew, you carry forward with all of your attributes and skills, and that negative aspects do not exist. Never forget that your destiny is to be a galactic being with full consciousness, and you are already on that pathway to success. Get used to the idea that you will then be able to travel the universe, and evolved beings are already doing so and live on board their spaceships that have literally become their new home, with everything that would normally be needed for many years of travel in space. As you would term it, they are self-contained and have the technology to supply all of their needs. Also bear in mind that their bodies are of such a high vibration, they enjoy perfect health and do not experience any form of illness such as you do. Dear ones, you can hardly imagine what delights and interesting experiences await you, and all of your own choosing. However, there is an overriding need to ensure your experiences aid your spiritual evolution, and there is absolutely no reason why they should not be fulfilling. You may feel that staying in space for such long periods would be far too long to be away from your family and friends, but distance is no deterrent or blockage to still keeping contact with them. After all, you already have your television that can be adapted to send images and sound over long distances. Be assured that space travel gives you the most wonderful experiences, particularly when you meet other humanoids and share your knowledge and experiences. No doubt some of you will be thinking that language problems must exist when meeting hitherto unknown beings, but those that are evolved and advanced will probably no longer need to use the spoken word, but instead make contact through thought transference. Clearly, this is far much quicker than speaking and overcomes language problems. Can you now see how your experiences are pre-planned for you to ensure that you're equipped with the necessary knowledge and abilities to progress in preparation for space travel? The first steps get nearer each day, ready for when history will be made with the first official contact with your space friends. It will be arranged to ensure that you meet similar beings to yourself, so that the experience is not a shock to your system. You have already been visited by beings from your own solar system who came from Venus, who had quite a lengthy contact with one of your people. The Venusians are most likely the ones who most resemble you, and apart from a higher forehead are very human-like in their features and appearance. You have had numerous visitors to Earth, but so far not as you might call it an official visit. If your true history had not been deleted or destroyed, you would already be quite familiar with some of the visitors from within your own solar system. In the past they have even built upon your Earth, and the remains are still there to be seen today. Your history is so much different to what you have been led to believe, and it would be most useful to know the truth as you enter the higher vibrations. There is literally proof all around you on Earth of extraterrestrial visitation in your distant past, and it is only now that there are sufficient open-minded people who can read the signs of their presence and prepared to openly talk about it. Many people are scared of the idea of beings from outer space visiting you and have visions of the most frightening weird-looking beings, whereas they are all humanoids. They may have their differences in appearance to you, but they are certainly not monsters by any sense of imagination. Of course, they are spiritually at different levels to you, some are less evolved, and many much more advanced who have a lot to offer mankind. The coming period will see many changes as the old is released and the new introduced. It will take time and seem chaotic, yet in the long run it will work out for the best. These preparations have to be made in advance so that finally there is a smooth transition to the new ways of working. Try to see the long-term benefits as you are taken into the new age that offers so much more than before. There will be opposition from those who for personal reasons do not wish to change, but advancement can no longer be held back and must now move forwards. New age means exactly what it says, and there is no place for old systems or methods that have become outdated. Be assured that in time you will be totally satisfied with the changes that are taking place. I leave you with love and blessings, and may the light brighten your days and path to completion. This message comes through my higher self, my God self, and every soul has the same connection to God. In love and light. Mike Quinsey. Website, Tree of the Golden Light.